I'm so happy to be here because I think this is the authentic annual general meeting of the tourism industry, where you can see the best of the best.
And you're among those. You've just been recognized as the best in Europe.
I'm so happy because I'm here representing Madeira Island. We're going to start celebrating the 600 years of discovery in next year. So I'm so happy with this possibility to be here.
And what do you think it is that makes the destination so popular with voters from around the world?
I think the authenticity is the best thing that you can promote to affirm destiny. And I think Madeira is doing the right work in this direction, using the authenticity, using everything what is our and becomes from our island to affirm our destination. So.
And do you think the trophy and the title you've won this evening will help you welcome more guests to Madeira?
Yes, it's a best moment to know about Madeira and to confirm Madeira like a good destination. This is the fourth award that we won in this category, plus two World Awards too. So it's a great moment for us.
Congratulations and thank you for talking to us. Thank you.
Thank you.